how a circuit's built, and what do you need to make logic gates? Well, in this video, I'll be showing you how to make your very own basic circuit. Starting with transistors. Being one of the most fundamental building blocks for computers, have two main functions. Transistors need to be attached to a circuit. One main function is it can switch circuits on and off. The other main function is that they can amplify signals. Each transistor design is different and can handle an amount of voltage before the limit has been exceeded. You can search up the transistor by looking at its code on the back. Resistors need to be explained, because they redirect current in circuits because the electrons want to take the easy path rather than the difficult one. When there is a resistor and no other paths for the current to flow down, they have to go through the resistor and therefore get slowed down. When a LED is attached to the resistor, the LED is dimmer than before. This is because the electrical current is weaker than before. A circuit needs to create a full loop, otherwise electrons won't flow. Think of it like this. There's a one-way road from town going around the mountains, and everyone wants to drive on that road. But at the end of the road you can't turn around because you'll be driving into cars, and you can't carry on because it's the dead end of the road. So no cars drive on that road. You need to connect the end of the road back to the town, which in this case is the battery, the road is the wire, and the cars are the current. So now you know how to make a simple circuit. Now you need to know how to use transistors and resistors to make a more complex circuit, such as a logic gate. Watch part 1 to know what a logic gate is if you don't already, then come back to this video. A NOT gate has one input and one output, and the function is, the output is always opposite to what is inputted. So, how do we make this? A NOT gate consists of two resistors, a transistor, an LED bulb, and a button. Electricity flows through the system from the input, which is positive, and the output, which is negative. In this NOT gate, the current is redirected away from the LED bulb when the button is pressed, and causes the LED bulb to turn off. Thanks for watching. Make sure you join my Discord to talk to me and others on my server, and please support me on Patreon. Links are in description. Oh, and please subscribe, I'm so close to hitting 1k. Bye.